Deborah Rogers to be their student selectors. So give a hand clap.
Angels always set the star.
this session, we have three or four boys left, actually three this session, where I select various students from the actual class that I'm going to perform. I select the solos. And our first Sunday solos that will perform along with my lovely accomplice, Marilyn McClain, will be Roberto Lamonte, Love Walton. Put my hand up in this. Hello, Roberto. Thank you.
I feel like this. I feel
keep going. Keep clapping, boy.
Oh. Thank you. to sing one more piece for you tonight. This is a spiritual call. Didn't my Lord deliver Daniel?
Thank you.
young lady who I think is so multi-talented. She sings, she plays instruments, she's a skater, she does it all around. She's a young lady that's a Lord very much. She's going to come sing a selection and have a custom love recorded by Helen. Give her a hand clap. he's going to move into Chicago, and he's going to come at this time. We have a special visit. We're going to really miss Patterson. I was really shocked. You know, I was devastated. I said, oh, Lord, I won't get tired of this thing. But you know what I told my mom as well? We have to save some more money and fly him from Chicago. Back here again. So we are just so glad. He has a wonderful voice. He's going to come and sing a selection for us that he's sung some time before. I guess sort of a jazz pop arrangement of the whole little thing. start when they're in junior high school. You know how people, they get a little talent, they want you to treat them like they're special. We have gone to a school where we have gone to conference where we've had 4,000 or 5,000 people singing and these songs are part out. And then we've gone, we've done educational tours with my choir, some who's here as well as UC Berkeley, where we've gone to talk with students in the class with only 7 and 8 students. And always have the same. It's regardless of what we've asked them to do, she's always been very willing. And then you see the justice work schedule. I am just going to really be devastated when he goes, but I want to know that we continue to love him and thank him for all he's done. So we put together a plaque that has all the list of the songs that he's sung for us over the years. Some of them, come and try it out. And it has the LMC logo on it. It says an appreciation kind of song for the years of the Los Medanos Gospel Choir. We love you. And it has set up my door all the way. And he's not going to bring you out. God knows how much you can bear. Walk with me. Either just somebody who wants to leave or some preacher. Hopefully he gets one of these big churches and they're going to be on our team.
Thank you. Thank you.